I'm happy that we have had the finals today and the winner has been determined on the field. That's something very important because determining the winner in the boardroom does not promote the spirit of football. So when we have such a final that two teams came in and then at the end of the day the winner has been determined here, it gives me hope that we are moving forward. And to our fans, because whenever I talk about football, the first people whom I think about are the fans who are giving the image of this football. Now look at the sponsors, like the Stanbic Bank and other people who came on board. If this competition had stopped maybe around May and the winner had not been determined, it would have been very difficult for the next edition for those people to come on board. But when it is finished, they have been here, they have witnessed, I think they will be encouraged to put more money into football. Now on the side of Vipers, where I'm the president of the club, I'm very happy that my club has lifted the cup. And I think it's a wake-up call to the rest of the team that this time around, 2021-2022, Vipers has come and it might be unstoppable. This is what we want. We want to see the team moving forward. When Vipers is doing very well, then Ugandan football will move forward.